I promise you, I show you exactly why I'm the world heavyweight champion. But you're not here. So how can I show you that what's in store for you this Sunday at Extreme Rules? How can I prove to you? You know what? Give me a ref out here right now. Randy Orton, I hope you're paying attention. I'm issuing an open challenge right now. I know what you're thinking. I see the looks on your faces. When someone issues an open challenge, a monster comes through the curtain and destroys them. Well, that's because that person isn't me. No one has my style, my credentials, and certainly no one has been the world heavyweight champion. So that being said, anyone in the locker room who thinks they can go toe-to-toe with the all-American, the world heavyweight champion, come on out.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, it... Oh!
I don't believe it's going to be a monster that Jack Swagger's about to get. I believe it may be a phenom.
Man, I thought Swagger had the Undertaker. That was so close.
What a confidence boost this would be for the champion heading into Extreme Rules if he can knock off the phenom.
Swagger pulls off this win. I'm going to change my prediction for Sunday's Extreme Rules match. Wait a minute. I think I know what Swagger's thinking here.
Seen this before. Second yep. rope. 260 pounds! No! Caught by the Undertaker! Oh! Caught by the big paws of the Undertaker! Oh! Going for the choke slam! From out of nowhere!
Swagger down and about to be out. Again, maybe not. Let's see. He's up!
Ladies and gentlemen! Tombstone Pile Driver! Jimmy Hoffa's